Very, very, very good evening, friends. This is Rahul Magan here as a Group Chief Executive Officer, Treasury Consulting, and also a Venture Capitalist. As we speak, on 18th July 2021, which is precisely one day before the official opening of the London, or basically remover of all the curbs by Mr. Boris Johnson or the British government. Officially speaking, coronavirus started December 2000 and it started somewhere in December 2019. In the whole 2020, people used to think that it is just another virus. And in fact, the medical fraternity was also not very confident, and that's the reason that not much information came in the public domain compared to what it is coming today. Even though I feel that not much information is coming now, and from the last one and a half years, I'm doing extensive research in Corona, reading a lot of articles on the Google, different websites like Guardian, BBC, and different international websites like Wall Street Journal, Financial Times London, of course, my favorite Bloomberg, and collated a lot of information. What happens that when you have so much of information in the public domain, like Bloomberg having its own perspective, Guardian having its own perspective, Al Jazeera having its own perspective, US Today having its own perspective, Indian media having its own. So it is very difficult to frame or to get the right numbers. So I have decided that the research which I did in the last 1.5 years, I am going to be putting that research in the public domain. I would be letting my perspective know. And I know that there would be many apprehensions, so we would continue. So what we are doing this time is that the numbers which we are taking, we would be taking the numbers from different articles who are on the Google. Of course, Google is not owned by Treasury Consulting. Google is an independent search platform wherein people write articles, Google automatically detect that article and put it for the public to review. Of course, some would be happy, some won't be happy. That's part and parcel of the game, to be honest. So we have decided to start a Corona series, and that Corona series would definitely be covering all aspects of the Corona. And of course, I would be shooting at least 2 to 3 videos about my perspective of Corona every month, or probably less than a month. But you know that in the interest of time, the time is very limited, so I might not be able to have complete information about the, I might not be able to upload every day about Corona. So let's start with how the mess started. The mess actually started in December 2019. By 2020, it reflected across all Asia, United States, Europe, Latin America. In fact, as we speak today, which is 18th July 2021, many governments who used to claim a great success that we won Corona, vaccines won Corona, and so on and so forth, they are under a big, big, big mess up. Example, Russia. Example, I would say Taiwan. Example, United Kingdom. Example, Israel, and there are many countries of the globe. One thing which we need to understand very clearly and apparently is that we cannot underestimate Corona. And if we are trying to underestimate Corona, then this is our fault, because every mutation which Corona is going, this mutation is more powerful and potent compared to the earlier mutations. Example, the world started with alpha, then it got beta, then got gamma, then delta plus, then epsilon, then lota. And according to the World Health Organization, there are around 50 plus, 50 plus variants which we are having, and these variants are alike either conflict or either concern, basically either a big issue, or they we should read that one. Basically, you know, and the most dangerous one as we speak today is the Delta variant. So in this today video, as we are 1 day away from United Kingdom opening officially, and according to the public articles, around 1200 people wrote, 1200 scientists wrote to Boris Johnson that you are opening the UK economy too early and this would end up as a biggest disaster for the globe. And I completely in sync with all 1200 scientists. Like as we speak, there is an article which is published in Hindustan Times. Now what this article is all about? This article is about that on Friday, today is Sunday as we speak, 18th, so Friday means 16th, right? On 16th July 2021, the Health Authority of UK, which is Public Health England, PHE, like in US we have CDC. In UK we have, in England we have PHE, which is Public Health England, recorded around 36,800 coronavirus cases only in one day. 36,800 cases only in one day. And if we compare this number from the earlier weeks, like 1 week before, which means that, you know, this number is recorded on 16th, which means the last week number, which is the 9th of July number, it was around 216,249, which is precisely 216,000. So on 9th July, it was 216,000. And now as we speak on 16th, which is 7 days from 9th, it is around 253,000, which means that there is an increase of 17%. There is an increase of 17% as far as the COVID cases are concerned. We also need to understand very specifically that London is currently in restriction. Even after restriction, the COVID cases around 253. What would, when the restrictions would lift off and everybody would be having a complete freedom to go to bars, to go to movies and wherever they wish to go. This is our first video on COVID. I would like to let Mr. Boris Johnson know very carefully. If this step misfires, and by the way, the probability of misfiring is very high. If this step misfires, then a huge mess is on the cards. Probably the mess would be much bigger than what we saw in 2020. This is Rahul from Treasury Consulting Group. You know my personal number, which is +91 9899242978. Thank you.